Готові, готові. Єсиш пристойний хлоп, пані Васкович. Не такий пристойний, як я, але нежле, нежле. Пільну їй. Розумімося? Або я чи знайде і зроблю ті кшифти.
Розумієм.
Добре. Добре. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make to journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm. And safe passage amidst hungry wolves.
Oh, man.
Take my hand.
I mean, just no hand left. Nothing.
The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl.
All right.
If somebody... We wait for you here.
Gotcha.
Kill everyone.
Go so grab that and then
messing with my friends.
Crawl through the little pipe there.
We have a train to catch.
Drainage pipe. Wait a minute. Yeah, I do this every time. I forget, you know, we don't start out for whatever reason, we don't start out with pistol, but I'm gonna pick that up right now. It's already, yeah, it's already attached. Is there something else? Oh shit, I hope that guy's still there, man. I'm kind of... It's important to get this guy, like, right now. Goddamn, he's already... So I have to go up and cross a catwalk. And I have to keep my eyes open for this. Yeah, that guy right there. Also, I have to keep my eyes open for the officer. He's inside, he's right up there, and he can see through the window if he turns around. I think we're good, though. Takes care of the officers. I just gotta clear out the rest of the Nazis, and then we can proceed to the next area. I'm gonna try to be stealthy all the way through, though. Holy shit. Wow. Usually, this guy is already heading out the door. And so I thought maybe I was behind and he was already outside. Shit, he was freaking inside. I was almost... Yeah, I mean, it would have been okay because I killed the officers, so I don't have to worry about reinforcements, but still want to get through this stealthily if I can. That surprised me right there. Definitely surprised me. I want that knife. Where was that? What the hell? Or maybe on I Am Death Incarnate, he changes his routine or something? I don't know, but... I think all I have remaining is just one guard. He's really, yeah, there he is. Ah, I was gonna try to do a slide kill with the knife, but man, I blew it. Where did that knife go? I need it. Here we go. How we doing? Before I check in with them, see if I can grab some armor real quick. I believe this is one of the spots here that a collectible's at, if I remember right. I can't remember exactly. Might have to. Yeah, you know what? I don't know. Not very helpful, anyway. Some armor. This next part coming up, there's going to be a big time firefight, and they definitely will do some damage on BJ, so I want to make sure I can absorb some of the initial damage while I'm taking them down. But it is what it is, man. I think I'll be fine. I'm a pro. I'm just kidding. Just kidding. But I do have experience with this game, so, you know, counts for something. I was only kidding. Okay, you guys ready? Alright. Uh-huh. Now watch her. You saw his shot. That was up close. Watch her shot. Coming up. Guy on the left. He'll poke his head out the door there. And bam. That's it. He's dead. He's dead and gone. Oh, there's some armor. That's helpful. In my way. guys coming? There's another one. At least one more. Huh. Okay. I guess I got more. There's a collectible back here, but since I already collected it, cannot access the door here. But definitely there is a collectible back there. Now, here's the thing with this here. This elevator takes you up to a collectible. It also gives you an alternate way of getting to where you're going. Obviously, you know, you can take the stairs or the elevator. But what I'm saying is you can get to that same location from above as opposed to below. But I can tell you there are several enemies at the top, towards the top anyway, and it can be problematic. They can definitely eat you alive, but I'm gonna take the elevator. And this elevator ride takes a while because we're going a long ways up. Okay, now the collectible is health right here, health upgrade right there. So that's it. That's all I gotta worry about. Now I could do one or two things. I can go across here, I'll get attacked by a drone. I can go back the way I came. Can I take that elevator back down? Yeah. Go back the way I came. Then take the stairwell up. Staircase. And, trying to think, like, is it worth it going this way? Or, because, man, that drone can do some damage, you know? Hard to track. You know what? I'm going to go back down and then come back up the stairs. I don't feel like dealing with that drone. Not a big deal. Right. So, up we go. Now, on occasion, I can stealth kill some of these dudes up here before the others get activated. I hope I didn't throw a knife there. No, I didn't. Wait, am I thinking of the same of the spot though? You know what? I'm a little screwed up here. I was thinking of a different location, actually. A little bit later. Okay, so yeah, we have to cross over here. Now on I Am Death Incarnate, once I cross here, I think a dude pops out there. Or not. Okay, so should be seeing them. Oh, somebody almost saw me. Dude's running up. He knows. I don't think there are any more. Yeah, because I stealth killed two of them. I think it's just four of them.
Fire!
Who is Stu? Where'd he go? Hello? Oh. You see, there's... Yeah, I want to make sure I don't activate that officer. I need to kill this dude. The hell is he? Okay. One more. All right, where the fuck is he? Oh, okay. Christ almighty, give me the armor. Thank you. So that's all the enemies in this area, or not. Oh, that's right. I forgot about the guy above me. Come on, asshole. We could take the lift up. Okay, well, as long as I'm here. Usually don't. What's that? Jump. Okay, sir, there's still that dude that survived. Usually. Usually, I kill him off the bat. And that means I can stealth kill the two that remain in here, usually. But since the one dude survived, he warned his buddies, and they were just all waiting for me, so... Shining up! That's everything. Alright, this next area is just a tad trickier. But be careful, there's a dude down below. He'll be walking this way. There he is. As soon as he turns, I'll jump across. I need to take that dude out. But I need to do it without the officer seeing. What are they? I don't know if it's that guy or... Who is? Oh shit, it's that guy. Oh fuck. No. Fuck that, man. Unbelievable fucking rubbernecking bitch. Shouldn't have been peeking out so far, but I didn't expect him to rubberneck like that. So wash, rinse, and repeat. Wait for this guy to turn. What the fuck? Is he coming up? Jesus. Okay. I was not expecting that. So this time I'm going to try to do this without being spotted. I'm going to take this officer out. Do with this officer is I wait till I see his feet, because he doesn't stay stationary. He doesn't remain stationary. He turns around, takes a few steps towards this direction, then he turns back around and then he heads back to the window. There he is. Hey, dude. Come see here, bitter. And die. Now, there's a dog right outside. There's also this dude that's walking back and forth. Oops. Oopsie daisy. What I'm going to do, wait for him to come back, cross back over this way. out. Oh, that went well. That went fucking smooth. There's gonna be one more big fight in this area before we move on, though. I gotta go hook up with what are their names? I don't remember. What's it say? Back to Grandpa's. back to Grandpappy and Grandmammy. Yeah, I'm looking for armor because I'm going to need it. This next fight is going to be big. I'm gonna prepare for that fight right now. There are collectibles in here, at least one. I don't remember how many are in here, but or where exactly they're at. I think one is here in the cabinet, at least. Might be another. Seems like there's something maybe on the shelf, or you know. I know. I mean, hopefully that's sort of helpful. At least you know there are collectibles in here. You can open this door here, which is what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to grab this other mini gun. It's going to be a tough fight, but I think I should do okay. Before I go down there. I guess you have to. I didn't realize this. I thought the perks carried over, or a lot of them anyway. Apparently not. Oh, got to grab the minigun. Sort of. Why I went over here. Okay. So, 50 armor, huh? That's all I got. So it's gonna have to do. Shit. Oh, that's not good. Did he? Let's get that one. One more. So it's going to be a little tougher. That went pretty damn good.
Daddy, we reached the train.
Yeah, damn, they're just like old people, man. They like, they will nag and nag. No, I'm going to hopefully time this right, but I'll be right back in a bit.
On a train in Berlin.
You're just another Nazi, Jerry.